The Hennepin County Crime Lab's always been part of the Sheriff's Office, but County Commissioner Marion Green wants to place it under civilian control and make it a regional agency.
The possibility of joining with Minneapolis was always secondary, always just a possibility to be explored. It was not a commitment.
Green withdrew her plan at today's board meeting, which was packed with suburban police chiefs and sheriff's deputies, all pushing back against the idea.
Look, Christmas is coming around the corner, and this should not be the Grinch that stole our crime lab. Simple as that.
For Sheriff Rich Stanek, it's more than just a turf war. He said his forensic scientists and crime scene technicians could lose their international accreditation if management is changed, and that 60,000 pieces of physical evidence stored in the lab could be disqualified.
So I think what was most objectionable about this was doing it without the light of day, not asking the 44 cities across this county who rely on the Sheriff's Office for Crime Lab services what they thought.
Sheriff Stanek won this round about who controls the county crime lab, but there's another issue looming that's all about real estate. The crime lab is in the shadow of the U.S. Bank Stadium and shares a building with the county morgue. The morgue is going to move to the suburbs next year, and Stanek says he's under growing pressure to find a new home for the lab.
It's one of the most valuable pieces of real estate in the upper Midwest. The Super Bowl is just a short 7 weeks away. Love the Vikings, hope they're there, but keep your hands off our crime lab property.
No lab needed to decipher that message. In Minneapolis, John Croman, Care 11 News.
Well, county commissioners who favor the management change say they will bring it up again in 2018, but pledge to allow plenty of time for public input.